Hello, it's Mike Not Dice, and it's really dark. Right, we're actually beginning the actual game. At long last.
Some enemies are vulnerable or resistant to certain types of damage.
Okay.
In the command menu, attacks which the current target is vulnerable to flash brightly. The status bar shows full details. Choose your attack carefully.
Okay. Command menu being the right click. Battle in Southern America.
Result bubbles can give you more information about your target. A dark gray result bubble means they are resistant to your attacks, while a gold bubble means they are vulnerable.
Your Fools! I am doing a freedom against our own heritage!
This running dog!
Run, open book to me.
Alright, so I was kind of hoping that if I run over this guy, because El Diablo, this is really loud. I may have to change the setting. El Diablo is a fire bloke, and this is an ice bloke. So I would have thought he'd be, you know, vulnerable to fire. It looks like he's in fact vulnerable instead to twirly things and magic, which is actually alchemy. There you go.
You hate freedom! You hate freedom!
You hate
Shoot
freedom!
Get this running dog!
You hate freedom!
Hang on, I'm just gonna turn the audio down a little bit.
You hate freedom!
My guy's on the way!
Feeling better.
Oh, right, okay. So she got frozen, which is why I couldn't do anything. With her, anyway.
You can drag the mouse with the left button down to select multiple characters. You can also shift-click to add or remove characters from a selection. Use the 5 key to quickly select your entire team.
And then, I did appreciate having the bomb hit right when I was, you know...
What is it?
Having a quick chat. Yeah, let's look at the thing and then, oh wait, explosion. Brilliant, thanks for that. Oh, well, so let's go look at this next thing.
I am a sail!
Some objects, like these crates and barrels, are explosive. Throwing these at enemies can be very effective.
Don't be
too close when they detonate.
Like, we have to stand here because that's where the next bit of information is. And it's like, oh, well, you know, never mind, you know.
Ready to rumble?
Diablo listo.
You should not allow these miscreants
to ready to rumble.
Feel the frosty chill
Peaches
of your doom.
To our foe.
Oh, okay.
I'm taking action against
ready
the relentless foe.
By the goddess.
Oh, this is embarrassing. This is just a trooper.
Take this.
I am no longer.
Lennon, forgive me.
What is forgive me?
What is it?
Now we're going to see if we can't repulse him off the
roof. That'll teach you.
Yes, we can. Oh, off the map, in fact. Right, I don't know if we need to worry about you anymore. Let's go grab this. This is a, what's this give me? A prestige? So we get a prestige bonus, loot. I can't remember what prestige does for us, only we like it. So weather vane. Okay, one more. So we've still got some tutorial to do, apparently.
Try keeping your flying characters in the air and using ranged attacks. Some enemies may not be able to retaliate against them.
Okay.
Yes, sugar.
So. I'm not quite sure how you keep people in the air, other than you like fly to and such like. Oop, that's not what I wanted to fly to, there you go. It might be that I want to do... Oh, I don't want to. Now, I don't remember if this guy can fly. No. So we'll... have these guys go and go over here. Energy bonus. Who needs energy? Absolutely nobody.
Mentor's instinct dominance can enrage enemies, making them attack friends or foes at random. Try using it on the group of enemies ahead.
Instinct dominance. All right, so let's try instinct dominance.
Americansis, you are an open book to me.
We're gonna head back down this way.
For the workers!
Comrade Hunter!
Everyone attack these guys!
Peaches and Cream!
Peaches and Cream! Dog!
Feel the frosty chill of your doom!
An unconscious character can use a heroic revival to get back on their feet. They will only have a fraction of their full health, though.
You go grab that then.
Hold down the control key to overpower an attack. Overpowered attacks do more damage and are harder to resist, but use more energy than a standard attack. An unconscious character can use a heroic revival to get back on their feet. They will only have a fraction of their full health, though. An unconscious character can use a heroic revival to get back on their feet. They will only have a fraction of their full health, though.
Powerful explosives.
For Comrade Hunter! Feel the frosty chill of your doom!
Tongues of flame.
I can't do
Take
that!
This, running dog!
Oh man.
For nuclear winter!
Wounds of Reich shall!
This is embarrassing.
For the motherland! Hunger afflicted.
Shoot to kill! They're attacking us, sir!
Rings for Comrade Winter!
Oh, he just resisted that attack.
I am taking action!
Feel the frosty chill of your doom!
Oh, come on! Arcane bolt him!
By the gods!
Oh, so that was flashing, it's just alteration.
I am no longer afflicted.
Come on.
I fall for the people!
Oh, that was embarrassing. Oh my lord, folks. We quite frankly embarrass ourselves there. I do hope we can get some health from somewhere because we're in deep doo-doo at the minute. Yeah, Mentor's not happy about life.
Over here!
Aye, aye, aye! Looks like the Soviet snowcorn can now hire help out of the driven snow.
Take out as many of those frozen fiends as you can. Oh, here come the good guys. Our fighters should take out those bombers in short order.
Ready to rumble? That'll teach you.
Stars and bars! That freeze ray is taking out our jets! If you don't stop it soon, our flyboys and this entire base will be lost to nuclear winter!
If we don't take out that freeze ray soon, our boys won't be able to shoot down those horrible bombers.
Where's the freeze ray? I have no idea where
I'm
going.
And so Mentor shall aid. I fail.
For nuclear winter!
That takes care of them. Thanks, Freedom Force. Now we can go after that freeze ray.
That's a healing bonus, which we kind of could really do with giving to him. Can I fix someone else?
I'm not burnt out yet.
Oh, hey, what's that? Right, everyone go beat him up.
Heads up, heroes!
Over here. It won't be that easy.
and then arcane child breaking.
By the gods! What is it? Here it comes.
One hit point. Alright. Alright, so let's go.
Diablo time!
So we will. Oh, that's bad. Alright, he remains unconscious. That's alright then. So I'm not quite sure what we should do now, given he's unconscious.
See you, amigo?
He's still going. I guess there's not a lot we can do, we just keep going. What are you? Your energy bonus. Fruit stands. Very useful. Let's just go massive this guy.
That'll teach you.
Energy bonus. Who needs an energy bonus? You do, apparently. Alright, more bad guys. I need to know where to find bad guys. It's a big cannon. Oh, that's the freeze ray. Okay. How far out can we zoom? Let's go back. See, I can't do anything with him. Because he's used up his supply of heroic revivals. I can't see much of bad guys. Now, if I could only get that health canister.
Come on, men! Let's get him!
See, I can't. What I would like to. Oh, here we go. Bad guys.
By
see
the
you,
goddess!
Inferno! Fire it up! There we go.
I am an army of one!
We have to stop that ray and save those poor pilots!
Fried bad guy, clean up!
Fire the miracles!
Oh, heaven's sake!
I am an army of one! We're
returning
fire!
Wow, everyone's unconscious. This is very embarrassing.
I'm an army of one!
Okay, so we'll. Right, let's turn on Arms of the Goddess. And then fly to, and then. There we go. Alteration.
That'll teach you.
In panic, that's good. We will arcane bolt you.
By the goddess.
Maybe. Now, I'm hoping that being up a bit but flying means that I'm less easy to hit.
Peaches and cream.
So I'm down to one hero. Now I'm desperately, obviously I'm going to have to hope that the one hero will survive. This is such a delightfully crazy little game. Well, I'm whittling him down, so I should be able to get him eventually. One more good shot. Oh, come on. There's another one of these guys got to take out. K.O. And unfortunately, he can't seem to revive your own comrades.
Here.
Which is a bit of a pity, because I could really do with helping these guys. So I'm gonna hit that guy with a random curse and hope it's something useful.
Here it comes.
Well, that's not really helpful at all. We're going to arms the goddess herself. Which is actually working pretty well.
For the workers!
Possibly what I should have been doing is keeping better track of
that'll teach you
my defensive abilities, because you know that way I wouldn't have three of my two of my
one
three
more
people.
Push and we can take out that freeze ray.
Are you my guys?
Feel the frosty chill of your doom.
We'll all for you.
Take this.
You hate freedom, our America!
You hate freedom!
You hate freedom!
Feel the frosty chill of your doom!
By the gods!
By the gods!
I'm an army of one!
For Conrad Rinder!
There's only three American fighters left. If we don't stop that freeze ray, we're gonna be in deep water.
Well, okay, so maybe I
peaches
should go,
let's
go straight for the... Let's go straight for the freeze ray then. Well, that's good. Let's fly to there. Whoa, fly to there.
For Comrade Rinter!
For the Motherland!
Ow. Get in the air really quickly.
For Nuclear Rinter!
And then...
You did it! Now the U.S. Flyboy should be able to drive off the bombers!
Oh.
Now let's have a bit of a chit-chat with that freeze-dried fanatic.
Yeah. Okay, so... What are you? Healing. Okay, I like you. We'll have that. I find difficult enough to keep track of one superhero.
Feel the frosty chill of your doom.
Which is probably why it's been so difficult to deal with a whole three people.
For the Motherland.
Oh, you look like someone I need to destroy.
For the workers.
Right, so we're going to have to get oh, this is not good.
For the Motherland! Feel the frosty chill of your doom!
Comrade Rinter!
By the goddess!
Feel the frosty chill of your doom! For the workers!
For the workers!
For nuclear Rinter!
Okay.
I desperately need a way to reanimate some of my fallen comrades.
Okay.
Now, unfortunately, she's not strong enough to do things such like
take this running dog for nuclear Rinter!
You can't, like, pick up the ship. I could really do is, what happens in your...
Take this!
For nuclear
pistol! Oh, heaven's sake, what?
Feel the frosty chill of your doom!
Blacking out.
Well, that's annoying. So that's us all down. That's embarrassing.
You can try this mission again by clicking Restart Mission. If you're finding the game too hard, try clicking on Options and adjusting the difficulty.
Well, possibly what I need to do is pay a bit more attention to my three people. So there you go, this is Freedom Force versus the Third Reich. Haven't met the Third Reich yet, it's all those damn commies at the minute. Learning things. Prestige bonus, Don't allow six planes to be shot down. So with that last fight, probably would have been a lot easier had I had all three people, but you know, this is a learning process. So anyway, thanks so much for watching. Do hit like and subscribe. If you enjoyed the series, come visit me at hapless.com. We're also available on Facebook and on Twitter, and you can find links to that in the video description. And until next time, fight for freedom.